Hi guys, in this short video I want to show you how to set a value of a field from a condition. In the example you see on the screen, the user needs to select a hotel. If he selects 3 stars, then the minimum nights to order is set to 2. But if he selects 4 stars, the minimum nights to order is 3. Let's go to the form builder to see how I've done that. Okay? On the select hotel, I've created a condition with 2 rules. One saying, if it contains the value 3, then let's set the minimum nights to order, let's set the value here, to 2. And if the current field contains 4, this is for 4 stars hotel, let's set the minimum nights to 3. Okay? This is what we've seen before. Now, let's add another option, 5 stars. Okay? This is 5. Stars. 5 stars. Now let's go to the condition and handle this case also. So we need to add another rule, which says if current field contains 5, let's set the value, okay? Let's set the value to 6, for instance, okay? And let's remove the support opposite, which is not relevant to our case. Let's publish and see it in action. We now have 3 options to select from. If the user selects 4 stars, it's the same value as before. But if the user selects the new value, 5 stars, we see what we configured, 6 minimum nights to order. Okay? This is how easy it is to set a field value from a condition. Thank you very much.